Hey, gotta listen to phone. Well, it's still definitely lost. LZ 12 o'clock. Heavy LZ 12 o'clock.
Altitude 0 miles.
And take her forward. Oscillating a little bit left to right, not too bad. This is average 40. 10 yard forward, hold your down. 10 yard forward. 25 yards. 10 yard forward, this is good altitude here. Perfect. 10 yard forward, another 25 feet. 20, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 10, 5. 10 yard forward, 3. Begin your down. Continue forward, 2, and 1. That's good. Continue your down. You're clear down, right?
Your yard is 80.
Load is about 6 feet off the ground. Continue your forward. 1 foot, 2 foot, and that's good. Continue your down. Load is beginning to oscillate just a little bit. That's right. Continue your down. 4 feet. 3, 2, 1. Hold your forward. Load is on the ground. And come down again, another 5 feet or so for slacking the line. Hold your forward. You're going to come back about 5 feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's good. And continue down another 5 feet so I can get some slack in the cable up for air drafts. Okay, stepping out. Clear step up. On the step. Directing first rescue to the door. On the skid, slacking the hook. And this is good positioning here. First rescuer is moving to the door. Looks like one of his ropes got a little bit caught up in the seatbelt, but that's being fixed, and they're good with that. Still good on positioning for the load. Subject is at the door with me. He's got the hook. He's attached to the hook. Have a thumbs up. Moving rescuer out of the aircraft. And he's in front of me. Power check. Power's good. Alright, moving the Orca. Orca is clear. Getting a lower. Okay, rescuer is at the skid. And hold your back. He's clear of the skid. He's on his way down. Halfway down. He's clear of the way down. Point the signal. Hold your back. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rescuer's on the ground. He is clear of the hook and retrieve the hook. Next rescuer to the door. Hook's on its way up. Looks like he has removed the hook down there. Hook is up with me, just below the skid. And what's the plan with the, there he goes, he's managing the line. Great. Okay, next rescuer to the door. Off comp, I have the hook. You can go ahead and come forward about 4 feet if you like, just to get clear of the load. Rescuers with me, 3, 2, 1, that's good there. And I have a thumbs up, moving rescuer out of the aircraft. He's in front of me. Power check. Power's good. Okay. Moving the Orca. Orca is clear. Beginning to lower. Rescuer is at the skid. Clear the skid. On his way down. Halfway down. 20-foot signal. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rescuer is on the ground. He's clear of the hook. He's retrieving the hook. Next rescuer through the air to the door. Hook's on its way up. Still centered over the LD. The elevator won't clear. Hook's just below the skid. Stopping to raise. Continuing to raise. Rescuer is on the floor next to me. Attaching to the hook right now. He's attached to the hook. I have a thumbs up. Moving rescuer out of the aircraft. here is in front of me. Star Trek.
Star is good.
Okay, we're moving the Orca. Orca is clear, beginning to lower. Okay, that was good. Yeah, the skid, he's on his way down. About halfway down, 20-foot signal. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. My skid's on the ground. He's clear of the hook. Retrieving the hook. Alright, I'm gonna step back inside. Hook's on its way back up.
Okay, coming up.
Alright, you are clear to come up. Chief Lomax is managing the other line. Hook is just below the skid, and I have it. Hook is off the ground, pin ear up. Pin ear up. Load line is clear of the building, and you're clear for forward. Boeing hook tower. Stowed, pendant stowed.
Moving forward.
Clear to move forward.
You're on Boeing tower.
There's a Robinson coming south from the Space Needle.
Roger, elevation. Altitude, I guess. And hook is trailing smoothly. By the way, I turned on the recorder. I don't know if it's even on.
Okay, stand by. Is there a Cessna? We're looking for a Cessna. Over the...
I'm scanning.
Up your side, Bo.
Up front, I'm scanning. What altitude?
Nuts.
Still not a visual. I have it there, 3 o'clock high. It's coming on an intercept course with us. Do you have it there, Bill? Go ahead and hold your forward, please. There it is. Right over the top of us there.
Okay, Steve, you have controls, I got the radios.
I have controls.
You have controls.
About 70 knots.
Okay. Yeah, loads strong smoothly.
Got power crossing the river coming up.
Roger.
You're up on Boeing field only.
Okay. I have the power lines.
Got the power lines. Did you let them know we're inbound command?
I did.
You did?
I did.
Okay.
Landing looks good.
It's a little burbly up there, but it's okay.
More of an updraft at certain points. Airload's still trailing smoothly. Any clear wires in back? Yeah, I can't hear the air traffic because my pins were down.
It's recording, Bo.
Thanks for turning that on. I forgot.
Yeah, no problem.
I'll go ahead and reset it, hit the record on the way in the next one, or you want to do the...
Yeah, if you can remember, you can turn it off now and turn it on later.
No problem.